What up, you guys? It's Jack Bricks with
Joshua Fernandez, or Mr. Joshua Fern.
And we're today we're doing the Bean Boozled Challenge.
Yeah, exactly what he said. So subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and if you haven't subscribed to John's channel, just click that big fat subscribe button right now.
Click notifications to
notifications
to know every time I post.
Yeah, to all never right. Miss a vid.
Wanna have a lucky spin?
Yep, I do. What? Oh wait, hold on. Oh, this is horrible. Okay.
Wait, what is it?
I got peach or barf. Peach or barf.
Some flavors I don't have because I already ate them.
Yeah, like berry blue.
Let me.
So I got.
Same one. I ran out of that. Tutti Frutti or Stinky Socks?
Oh. Wait, where is the one that I got? I think it's this one.
No, wait, I don't think we have any more of that.
So let me spin again.
Let's try grass or lawn clippings.
Yeah.
That's one I have a lot of. All right, three, two, one. We have to swallow it. Lawn clippings.
Can't handle it. I can handle just about anything.
I don't have. Plug your nose. Wait a second, you have lime!
Oh, I did? I have
You're
lime.
Lucky. I can smell your breath. It smells like lime. Do not try this one. This one is totally disgusting.
Yeah. Spoiled. No matter what you get. Even coconut.
What?
Even coconut. It's disgusting. Okay, now what are we gonna get? I thought we were doing stop motion.
Let's pick a good one.
Yeah, just go for it. Just be like,
ugh. How many Tutti Frutti or Stinky Socks?
Tutti Frutti and Stinky Socks.
I don't think here we go. Three, just enough for us both.
Three, two, one.
Tutti Frutti.
Tutti Frutti.
Tutti Frutti.
Yes!
Do you have sticky socks?
Yeah, I think I do. But I can handle it. Ow. I got stinky socks.
That's a taste. Tutti Frutti. Great.
Yeah. That's bad. What do we get?
Another lime of lawn clippings.
What do?
Lawn clippings again.
Lawn clippings.
Doesn't really have a taste. Anyway, that's good. There's some flavors that we do we won't try, cause. I've seen people barf these flavors. Barf.
Yep.
Barf them up. Alright, you want to spin one more?
Yep. One more, then we can start animating. Caramel corn or Morty cheese?
No, I'm not.
Yeah, I'm doing it.
You're going to barf, I'm telling you.
What if I get caramel corn? I got moldy cheese. I think I got moldy cheese.
Ew, I can smell it. I'm trying to tell the camera something. But anyway, that's the Bean Boozled Challenge. We didn't want to do a lot because, I don't know. I didn't have enough storage on my iPad. So, thank you all
for watching. And see you later.
Peace.
Peace out.